in the form of a big rig, so we'll let it slide, but that's actually not his superpower. His superpower is apparently being able to talk with a mouthful of marbles.
I am not the only one.